diagonal cut, followed by a horizontal cut, hitting the cap. As long as you hit the cap, you cut the cap. You don't have to split the whole bottle, that's horizontal. You gotta hit the cap. So, I'm gonna do this one-handed. Alright, sit down there, got that cap cut.